Hi, I'm Gus. Welcome to On the Bench, a video series production by QSource Incorporated. Today, we'll be unboxing the Hakko FX-888 soldering station.
The Hakko FX-888 is an inexpensive yet durable temperature-adjustable soldering station recently released by Hakko Corporation as a replacement to the 936-12. Okay, let's see what's in the box. We see that everything's arranged neatly in its own section, and we have the instruction manual sitting right on top. A quick glance at the manual will show us what items are included. The first item we have is the FX-8801 soldering iron. This iron has a ceramic heating element, which ensures rapid heat up and fast thermal recovery. The tip that comes with the FX-888 is the T18-D16 chisel tip. QSource.com offers a large selection of tips for through-hole and SMD applications. You can see the compact size of the FX-888 by how well everything fits inside this relatively small box. As a matter of fact, the FX-888 uses about 35% less surface space than its predecessor, the Hakko 936-12. On the bottom of the box, we have the iron holder base on the left and the soldering station base on the right. The FX-888 displays the temperature in both Fahrenheit and Celsius on the front of the station base. A nice feature is that the temperature can be adjusted by simply turning the dial. The available temperature range is 392 degrees Fahrenheit to 896 degrees Fahrenheit. Another cool feature is that a thermal calibration screwdriver is stored in the bottom of the station as a standard accessory. The final part in the box is the iron holder base. As you can see, it follows the same blue and yellow design of the station base, and it can hold a cleaning sponge and tip cleaning wool. Well, there you have it. Visit QSource.com today to order your own Hakko FX-888 soldering station, tips, and replacement parts.
Well, that's it for this edition of On the Bench. Thank you for watching, and look for our next video on either QSource.com or our YouTube channel.